Good morning, everyone, and welcome to this week's video. So this week I am taking Buddy to Chard. I'm very excited, actually. So without further ado, let's get on into the video. Excuse the state of me. Woken up not that long ago. Hi guys, so I'm now at the yard. Buddy is out in the pen. I've got all my stuff kind of piled down there, and I've just put feeds in, his saddle in, his bridle in, I think everything. My tack locker is in here. I'll take you in here. So this is a big tack locker, and then mine's over there. So that is all sorted. I'm going to fall over. Buddy has managed to get himself absolutely disgusting, so I need to brush him, muck him out, bridle gear, saddle, feed and buckets. So I will go show you as best I can the state of my horse, because he's filthy. Actually, doesn't look too bad from far away, but you are filthy, aren't you? So I need to muck him out because it's disgusting, and then we are leaving at sort of at 11 o'clock, so I'm going to be ready for then, but I will catch up with you guys in a bit. I have never run so quickly in my whole entire life. My phone just fell into Buddy's automatic drinker. So I ran to the lorry, grabbed some tissue, and I'm hoping that my phone's okay. Well, I guess we'll find out, but back to mucking out for now. Clever steps will disguise what the future brings. Every guy she tries to love turns out to be tragedy. She gives it all, but she only gets a piece of his heart. Running laps in circles, blindfolded and lost in the dark. She hates the night. Alright, so I'm with the ponies. I've just fixed Popsy's door so she can now see out of it, and Zip is here. So Zip is with me on schooling livery, super sweet little pony, so he's here with me, and then Popsy's also here for schooling as well. So I am now, have now got everything in the lorry ready to go. I forgot my food, so Mum's come back home to get it for me, but other than that, everything is good. Buddy's had a bath this morning, he's just in his stable now eating some food. And then we will get going to Chard. But yeah, I will catch up with you guys when we're in the lorry or when we are at Chard. So I'll see you then. Tired pony. All right, so I know I said I was going to catch up with you guys in the lorry, but it is now time to go put their boots on. Popsy is just about still in her stable, so that's great. She has escaped a couple times. That's little ponies for you, but I'm just heading down the yard now to go and put Buddy's boots on. And with them we are gonna get going. So I'm rather excited. That's when he leaves her, that's when he leaves her. He leaves her behind, she doesn't wanna be right. The thoughts won't mislead her, they're just getting deeper. Deep in the dark, so baby let the beat. Buddy is now in his stable. He is munching away, happy as Larry. He's got his water down there, which the clips are in my tack locker, so I need to get them out in a bit. Buddy's chomping on his hay net. You guys say hello? So, but no,
travelled lovely and we're all here and happy. So vibes good. He's not buzz. He's so stoked. Yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Okay,
so Buddy is all tacked up. I'm going to school him today. And then we start jumping tomorrow. So he's gonna have a school round today. See if we can get some energy out. So that is the plan. So I will catch up with you guys after I've done some schooling.
Alright, so I've just ridden Buddy, put everything away apart from my saddle.
He's just having din-dins, so he's happy. So I'm now going to make his hay naps for tonight and the morning, and then I am done until we do late checks. So yeah, I'll catch up with you in a bit.
What lies behind closed doors goes unseen. The truth behind the clouds, so the sun is all she needs. She gives it all, but she only gets a piece of his heart. Running laps in circles, blindfolded and lost in the dark. She hates the night, cause that's when he leaves her. That's when he leaves her.
Alright, so as you would have just seen, I've just set up my bed, there are all my bags, my jacket, my fan if it gets a bit warm. So I'm now just sort of gonna organize that bit, and then yeah, that's about it really. I need to put the things back in my boots so they do not get ruined, but other than that everything is pretty much sorted, so that's good.
Good morning. It is 7 o'clock and it is feed time. I've just chucked on my tracky bottoms and I'm gonna go down and feed Buddy now and muck him out, etc, etc. So I will meet you guys down there.
He leaves her behind, she doesn't wanna be.
So a little catch up, excuse the state of me, but I'm just going to get changed now to get ready to walk the course for Buddy's 95 class and then his 105 class later. So I'm going to do that now, so I'm just getting changed. I've been practicing my photography pretty much all day, so that's been pretty exciting. But yeah, I'm going to leave you guys now, get changed, go walk the course and then catch up with you a bit later. All right, so I've just walked the course for the 95 and it's a really nice course actually. Has one jump off turn that hopefully I'm gonna do, so that's great. So I'll catch up with you guys after I've jumped.
She doesn't know what to believe. She hopes that she can find a light that doesn't leave. Yeah.
All right. Right, so I have just finished jumping Buddy around the 95. He was very good, perfect in the warm-up, which is always a bonus, and he went double clear. So overall, I'm really pleased. I'm just going to walk down to the ring now to go and walk the 105 class, so I'll catch up with you after that. So it's a bit later on. Buddy jumped a lovely double clear in both of his classes today, so I'm absolutely over the moon. And also, he was good in the warm-up, which is absolutely fantastic because usually he is a right nightmare. So I'm super pleased. And sorry about the background noise, the tack locker alarm is going off, I'm not sure why, but yes, very pleased. And I will catch up with you guys in the morning. I'm just doing night checks. I'm gonna put Buddy Swag on now, so catch up in the morning. Bye guys. Hi guys, so it's now Saturday morning. Izzy has just jumped the British Novice, jumped a lovely clear, so that's great. I've been using my camera to get some photos, which has been really good, a really good experience. I'm just walking down to the ring now to watch some of my friends jump, and Ella's just arrived, so that's exciting. So yeah, I'm just having a merry, and it is sunny, so I'm very excited. All right guys, so I've just got changed and I'm just taking Buddy's saddle down to the stables. I'm gonna get tacked up and ready to go for the discovery, so I will catch up with you when I've jumped that.
So don't.
guys, so it is a lot later now. It's like 7 o'clock. I'm just heading down to the arena to take some photos of the 6-part challenge. So that's good. Buddy jumped a nice round today. He was a bit difficult. He had a silly pole and he had this weird run out thing. But to be honest, he jumped really nicely. So I'm okay with it. But I'm just heading down to the arena now to watch the 6-bar and to take some photos. So that's good. I might vlog a little bit of the 6-bar, but other than that, we'll see you bright and early tomorrow morning because Buddy is jumping at like 8 o'clock, so that's good. So I will see you guys then.
Take this and love. carpet.
Cut my brakes, then kiss on my face. So where are you coming from? Can't read the signs, so I draw the line. Then you go and bend his song. The moment everything is said, your words, they bring me back again. It's so insane, the things we do in the name of love. My friends, they say I should run away and change all my information. But I hold you close, so how could I go when you are my destination? These thoughts, they got me conflicted, but it's too-
Alright guys, so I've just finished watching the 6-bar challenge. It was amazing. They finished up at 170 as the last jump, and it was amazing. The horse that won is actually just walking up there, so that's super cool. I decided to video it and not take photos of it because the light wasn't in the right place, so I wouldn't have got good photos, but it was an amazing thing to watch. But anyways, I will catch up with you guys in the morning. Just going to do late checks now, so see you then. Good morning everyone, it's now Sunday morning, it's about 7:10. I am just walking down to the arena now to go and walk the course for the meter open, which Buddy's jumping in the main arena, so I'm excited to jump and run that today. I've got all my show gear on underneath my joggers and my top, just so it doesn't get dirty, because I didn't really want to get changed again it's like in half an hour, so I'd put it on now and keep it clean. But I'm heading down there now, so I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. So I thought I would tell you the course. So number one is the champagne bottles, you come round. Number two is the red fence. Number three is the blue and yellow. Come all the way around. Number four is your NHS. All the way around this way. Number five is your carrot. Six is the double over your back. Inside the red fences. To number seven is the polos. Round number eight is this pink and yellow oxa. Inside again to nine. Inside again, 10, all the way down to 11 and finish. So the course is all walked for the meter. You would have seen the course. Very twisty, but very much doable. I'm just heading back to the lorry now to go get some breakfast because I'm really hungry. So yeah.
Stupid, I make a mistake and repeat it a million times, but it's better to see a familiar face.
Hi guys, so I've just jumped the meter speed class, but he was very good. He did one scooty thing which caused us to do a circle, but other than that he was absolutely amazing, did all the jump off turns I could have asked, so I'm absolutely over the moon. So now I'm just going to watch Ernie jump the British novice. And then it is home time, so I will see you guys in a bit. All right, so we are all packed up and ready to go. So
It's a very good show, very pleased, very happy. So all the ponies are now in the lorry and we are ready to go. So I'm going to end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Please stay tuned on my channel as more videos will be up very, very soon. Hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did and click the subscribe button to follow along our journey. Thank you guys so much and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.